ConEd says it is putting a moratorium on accepting applications for new gas service in southern Westchester County. The company says that there's a big demand from customers who want to switch from heating oil to natural gas, but it cannot fulfill the requests due to constraints on new pipelines under New York State guidelines. Applications will be accepted until March 15th.